Hello students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I am going to teach you flowers. So dear students, you can see in this picture there are many beautiful flowers: rose, lotus, tulip, hibiscus, lily, sunflower, marigold, jasmine. So these all are beautiful flowers. So dear students, flower is a beautiful creation of the God. We use flower many auspicious places, to decorate any place also, to give as a gift also. Some flowers are medicinal flowers also. We use to make medicines. Some flowers we use to make perfume. So there are different uses of these all the flowers. So I would like to teach you about some more flowers. You can see first is rose, R-O-S-E, rose. This is the picture of rose. A rose is popularly known as the king of flowers. They come in different colors such as red, white, pink, yellow. A rose plant has small and sharp thorns on its stem. The flowers looks very beautiful when blooms in the garden. Rose is the symbol of beauty, love and compassion. The petals of a rose are soft and used in perfume due to its fragrance. They are used for decoration in the various places. Now you can see this is a bunch of rose flowers. You can see pink color, red color, yellow color, white color. So there are different colors of the rose you can see. Now the next is L-O-T-U-S, lotus. This is the picture of lotus. Lotus is regarded as the national flower of India. It symbolizes beauty, purity and knowledge. It is an aquatic flower with round leaves floating on the water. It grows in the freshwater lakes and shallow ponds. It is a beautiful flower which has an appealing fragrance and colors. It is considered sacred and is often used in temples for religious purposes. Flower is usually white or light pink in color. Its stem is very thick and has a glowing yellow center. Now the next is, this is tulip, T-U-L-I-P, tulip. This is the picture of tulip. Is also very beautiful flower. Tulips are one of the most popular beautiful flowers in the world. You can see this, there are different colors of the tulips: yellow, white, pink, orange. Now the next is H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. You can see this is the picture of hibiscus. So dear children, it is also known as rose mallow. It can be found in warm region all over the world that grow in well-drained soil and sunny areas. This plant is best known by its beautiful flower. It is also used to make natural dyes. Hibiscus develops large trumpet shaped flower without scent. Flower consists of five or more petals that can be white, yellow, orange, purple, pink. You can see in this picture there are different colors of the hibiscus. Now the next is L-I-L-Y, lily. Now this is the picture of lily. Lily is a white flower that looks very beautiful. This flower is usually used as a symbol of peace. So there are different types of lilies, like trumpet lilies and the tiger lilies. It is possible to grow them indoor and outdoor in both places. It looks very bright and beautiful. Normally, this flower blooms in the summer season only. In some regions, people eat this flower and it tastes pretty delicious. Sometimes it also used in medicines. Now, the next is sunflower, sunflower. You can see this is the picture of sun. Sunflowers are useful plants with large flower heads or blooms. They are named for the way they turn their blooms from east to west to follow the sun. They were first grown in North and South America. They are giant among flowers. The rough hairy stem grows from 3 to 15 feet tall and the leaves are wide rough. They make yellow dye used to feed animals. Its oil is used in cooking and making soap and paints. So this flower is very useful. Now the next is marigold, marigold. Now you can see this is the picture of marigold. So they are plants that bear brightly colored blooms. They are popular in flower gardens. Their leaves has a strong scent that can drive away insects. There are about 30 different species of this flower. They are annual plants, which means they live for only 1 year. Their flowers are usually red, orange, or yellow. They grow well in sunny areas. They can be found anywhere, especially in India. Now, the next is jasmine, jasmine. This is which flower? Jasmine flower. Jasmine usually grows in the form of 10 to 15 feet tall shrubs. Jasmine develops green, smooth stem that is cylinder and nearly square shaped on the square cross section. Now, the next is Zinnia, zinnia. A zinnia is a plant that grows brightly colored flower with many petals. Zinnia is a type of flower and it is found in bright pink, red and orange. They are easy to grow just about everywhere. In fact, it is extremely popular with gardeners because they are easily planted as seeds and can sustain very hot summer temperature. Now, the next is daisy, daisy. You can see this is which flower? Daisy flower. Daisy is a flower composed of white petals and yellow color center. Although the daisy can have a pink color, a daisy plant is used to make medicinal tea. People take wild daisy tea for cough and it is the symbol of innocence and purity. Now, the next is petunia, petunia. You can see this is the picture of petunia. Now, the many people grow them in the garden. Petunias are usually used as annual plant because they die when the weather becomes cold. They grow best when they are planted in the sunny. Now, the garden of the petunia are not difficult to grow or maintain. The garden petunia is used for its delicate, colorful flower blooms. You can see, students, This is which flower? Petunia. And it's a very beautiful flower. So, I have taught you these all flowers. Now, the next you will take out everyone your activity book. Take out English activity book, page number 90. You can see here. Now, in page number 90, I'm going to teach you flowers. F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. The first is rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Now, next is S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R, sunflower. Now, this is L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Lotus is the national flower of India and rose is the king of flowers. This is marigold, M-A-R-I-G-O-L-D, marigold. This is jasmine, J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. This is hibiscus, H-I-B-I-S-C-U-S, hibiscus. So, dear students, I have taught you about flowers. These all are flowers you will read from activity book, page number 90. Thank you.